So Graham, what are some things that are safer to do with hand tools than with power tools?
Well, one thing is if you've got a short piece of wood, it's much safer to use a hand tool to do it. But remember to use the plane at an angle.